accused persons sentenced to rigorous imprisonment for 10 years and the fine of rupees 1 lakh each. In default, another 6 months imprisonment.
As per my client is concerned, I am appearing on behalf of Sumit Bajaj.
Exactly.
He humbly submitted before the court that he is innocent and he has been falsely implicated in this case. That same was also admitted by the learned PP. So that the quantum of punishment should be nominal, considering his bright career.